guys, my name's Erica and welcome to my channel, Geeklet Read Stuff. I thought I would film a little short introduction video today just to let you guys know a little bit about who I am, what my background is as a reader, and sort of what I'm into. Like I said, my name's Erica, I'm 37, I live in the beautiful state of Virginia, but I'm from West Virginia, explains the accent a little bit, and I am a dedicated lifelong fan of science fiction and fantasy. The first book I really remember reading, well, first off was a Pokey Little Puppy, but after that was this science book that one of my older cousins had from school. It was bright yellow, and the first chapter was all about the solar system. And I remember flipping through, looking through those pages. I understood I was looking at planets and asteroids and things like that, and it just made such an impression on me. So as I got older, I read the typical books that, you know, kids in elementary school in the 90s read. Babysitter Club books, the Little House on the Prairie books, things like that. Then around 1993 or so, I found Star Trek The Next Generation, and woof, from there became a giant science fiction fan. And I stuck with that. I stuck with that through high school, through college. I got really into like post-apocalyptic dystopia books, and that's still sort of like my deepest love are those books. But like a lot of people, I got really caught up in Game of Thrones. So when the TV show ended on a really awful note, I was sitting there kind of sad. My heart was empty because all of my fantasy was gone, and I thought to myself, well, let's order a fantasy book. Let's get started reading this. And I ordered The Eye of the World, which is not a good starting place in fantasy. 14 books later, fell in love with the genre. So I still consider myself pretty new whenever it comes to reading fantasy. Although I've got like a strong science fiction background, I'm still kind of learning the roots of fantasy and how the different subgenres come into play. And I just wanted to share some of my journey here with you all on YouTube, as well as some of the thoughts of the books I'm reading, get your thoughts as well, and just kind of open up a conversation. So I really thank you guys for joining me. I hope you subscribe, leave some comments, and we can get to know each other a little better. All right, thank you guys so much.